Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports. It's New York and Honolulu. And it's going to be Honolulu off the tip. All right, let's set the floor courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. And New York looking at who they've got. Anthony out there with Porzingis. Then it's Lee, and it's Rose, and it's Noah in at the five down low. Out of bounds, New York takes possession.
You know, that's hard to explain, that play. I mean, I guess he thought he had more room than he did.
And so here is New York. Rose with the ball. And there's the pass to Porzingis. The three from Anthony. Bosch grabs the miss. On defense, New York. Here's Jordan. The shot will not fall. Nice D from Porzingis. That one against Lee. Right side, Rose. Another shot. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
Nice work to get it inside and draw the contact.
Exactly. The defense determined not to allow the easy layup right there. They'll settle for making him earn the free throw.
And he misses the second one as well, so he is 0 for 2 that time. About a minute played so far here in the first. Dishes to Jordan. Stolen by Noah. Outside Anthony. Out left to the wing. Porzingis against Bosch. And the dunk by Porzingis.
And that's the classic 1-2 punch right there. I mean, nice steal. And then how about the elevation, Kevin, on the finish?
And, Greg, nothing spurs some quick offense like a great play defensively.
That indicates the importance of great on-the-ball defense, as was displayed right there.
Sprewell, the pass to Bosch. Stolen by Rose. Over in the corner, Lee. It's good. This time, the assist from Rose. Lee's got his first 3 points of the game.
Well, check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates that are clearly on the same page.
Allen dishes to Jordan. 7-foot shot. It's rebounded by New York.
Yeah, but you have to love that tough interior defense.
And, Greg, that's exactly what he gives you. I mean, he's constantly making his presence felt around the rim.
They get it again. Porzingis. Tough sequence there. They just couldn't get it to fall. Here's Sprewell. Noah with the block. Out of bounds as Honolulu keeps possession. And Honolulu making a change here. Towns has checked in.
Carl Anthony Towns.
First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. Sprewell, the pass to Towns. Passes it to Sprewell. And no good. Good work defensively by Anthony. And Porzingis, here we go. Off the left rim and out.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
Noah with the block. Rose kicks to Anthony. That one's in, his first bucket of the game. He's 1 for 2. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for New York.
Well, in the first half of play, they're closing out aggressively, blocking shots, a key indicator of their activity on the defensive side.
You know, another factor in their offense so far has been their ability to convert and score off turnover.
It took them a while, but finally they take the lid off.
You know, sometimes all it takes is one to get a team going. We'll see if that's the case here.
Now here's Lee. Outside, Porzingis. The dish to Carmelo. Wants to get it off to Noah and does. No good from 11 feet. Honolulu trails by 5. puts it up from 12. He's off on that one. And New York the other way now. Anthony down low. Again, the miss by Anthony.
Not necessarily a strong inside presence, but he needs to polish those chances off.
Over in the corner, Allen. Three-pointer. A three-pointer is right on target. Allen's got himself on the board with three there. 55 seconds left here in the opening quarter. Noah the screen. Stolen away. He's covered by Rose. Here's Towns, and the dunk by Towns.
Okay, two hands for safety. That's what they say, right?
That's right. He was ultra safe with that dunk, no question.
And he should be. I mean, remove all doubt. Get it down hard and simple.
And so here is New York. Honolulu getting their last shot to go. Rose kicks to Lee. And that basket's going to count, folks. Gets the goaltending call right there.
He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
So New York ends up going with the new group. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Conley dishes to Allen. There's the pick. Pass to Erickson. The feed to Towns. And they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. It could be a three-point play.
And that's what you want to see. Good, fundamental, sound basketball with the bounce back.
Honolulu shooting their first foul shot of the game. And that one falls, and that puts him up by 1 point. 9 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Jennings kicks to O'Quinn. And the rejection by Towns. A good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. Honolulu leads by one. And the second quarter will get underway just after this short break. To this point, a closely contested game as we start the second quarter. And guys, for Honolulu, what jumps out to you stat-wise?
Defense paying huge dividends for them through the first.
Excellent hustle, and you know the coach has to be pleased with that effort at the defensive end.
They've got Towns. Tony Parker is out there with Conley. And there's Jackson, and it's Erickson in at the three spot. Now Vujicic. Rob. Oh, and a fast break for Honolulu. And for New York, they've got Jennings. Kyle O'Quinn out there with Vujicic. And it's Holiday in at the two-guard spot. Oh, and a fast break for Honolulu. Parker leading the charge. Here's Towns. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Towns has got the first basket of the second quarter for Honolulu. And breaking down some numbers here, the hustle stats for Honolulu.
Well, I think the defensive aggressiveness on display here has caught them off guard, playing airtight defense and coming up with the steals.
And also, they're jumping on a lot of turnovers, making sure they turn them into points at the other end.
Honolulu leading by three. Here's Erickson. And again, it's Honolulu converting.
Offensively, he can be the engine that drives them at any given time.
Jennings kicks to Holiday. Here's Vujicic. The pass to Kuzminskas. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Michael Conley. That is his first foul of the game. A different look for Honolulu. Sam Perkins. He's checked in for Jackson. Kersey comes in for Erickson. And it's Booker in for Mike Conley. Jennings passes to Vujicic. The shot's good on the assist by Jennings.
And he placed that pass out in front of him and let him just run into it in rhythm.
Parker outside. Kersey kicks to Perkins. Makes it off the glass. Perkins got the lead up to five now for Honolulu.
Yeah, and their shooting really starting to pick up here in the second.
Yeah, and it should help them increase their separation here. I mean, this has been an impressive offensive output.
Here's Vujicic. 6 on the shot clock. Here's Jennings, and there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. For New York, they have missed both of their free throws tonight, 0-for-2 so far. And that one falls for Jennings. DeAndre Jordan's checked in for Karl Anthony Towns. And New York with a change here, too. Anthony's checked in. Here's Booker. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two. Honolulu shooting their second and third free throws tonight.
New York, two.
And he makes the first. Both free throws good from Booker. New York trails by 6. Jennings passes to Kuzminskas. They double him with Booker. Pass to Hernan Gomez. And so the ball out of bounds. Jordan touched it last. Courtney Lee, he's checked in for Justin Holiday. And here in the second quarter of action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. Count it. Anthony's got his second bucket.
Wow, what a pass there. He made that a very easy basket with that setup.
And here is Parker. He hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Expanding his range. Honolulu, no good that time either. Here's Hernan Gomez, guarded by Jordan. Honolulu leading by 4. To the middle. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A 3-point play chance here. Porzingis is checked in for New York. Rose comes in for Brandon Jennings. Honolulu shooting their fourth attempt at the free throw line right here. Jordan, no good on the free throw. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and 2 shots coming up. Honolulu shooting their 5th and 6 free throws of the game. And the first one at the line is good.
And they're really getting more points at the free throw line here in the second quarter.
And Greg, definitely that's one of the reasons they're in front right now.
And so he makes both from the line. Outside Rose. Courtney Lee is on the wing. Here's Porzingis. And the bucket counts, and he's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a 3-point play.
Really, the defense is helpless to stop a layup right there. Just too much of an advantage in terms of the mismatch.
And he'll be shooting his first free throw of the game here. Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played. Parker dishes to Jordan from 10 feet out. Honolulu, no good that time either. New York trails by 5. Now here's Rose. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him. Here's Porzingis, and it's out of bounds to New York. They'll retain possession. And New York making a change here. Noah's checked in. .115 left now here in the second.
I'm a fan of anybody who defends that way. I mean, they weren't about to open the door and just allow him to cruise in for a layup.
Now here's Jordan. In close. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a 3-point play.
What's How up? About battling through the impact there and then willing that basketball in?
Boy, it does your heart good to see that kind of determination in a player. Really excellent focus that time.
Jackson, he's checked in for Honolulu. Erickson comes in for Devin Booker. Rose kicks to Porzingis. DeAndre Jordan grabs the miss. Honolulu leading by 8. For 41 seconds left to play here in the half.
Here's Jackson.
But they get it back.
To the inside. Tries to keep it alive.
Stolen by Noah. Out of bounds. Honolulu takes possession.
Not the kind of pass you want to be making right there. He's lucky it wasn't stolen.
Mike Conley's checked in for Honolulu.
And a switcher also for New York.
Kyle O'Quinn is checked in for Porzingis. Jordan the pass to Conley. Honolulu passing it around. And the basket by Jackson. There's 21 seconds left in the second quarter. Rose with the ball. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Feeds it to Lee. Takes a three. No good on the buzzer beater. And that concludes the first half. Honolulu out in front, up 10. And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half. And the third quarter about ready to get underway. Carl Anthony Towns has been sensational.
You just love it when the decision-making is as good as it was there in that first half. Didn't force anything.
Guys, I think here in the second half, though, they may want him to be a little more assertive. Start hunting more for his shot, even the tough one.
And the second half about to start here in just a few moments. We've got Chris Bosh, also DeAndre Jordan out there, and it's Allen in at the shooting guard position. And that's the group for Luke Walton as we begin the second half. Honolulu leading by 10. Back to Bosh. Clock at 6. Tries from 16. No good that time. Nice D from Rose. Porzingis kicks to Rose. The basket drops and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
He always knows where his teammate's going to be, and Kevin, that will let him put the ball where he wants it, right waiting for him.
New York shooting the sixth attempt at the free throw line tonight. Anthony against Bosch. Back to Allen. Passes to Sprewell. Kicks it to Jordan. To the inside. Bosch. This is his first free throw of the game. No good on the free throw. And Honolulu making a change here. Towns has checked in. And then for New York, Sasha Vujacic has checked in for Anthony. Justin Holiday comes in for Courtney Lee. And it's Jennings in for Rose. Screen by Porzingis. Jennings dishes to Noah. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. That one is on town. For New York, they have shot 3 of 6 at the foul line. Parker's checked in for Honolulu. He's off on the second. Honolulu leading by 8. Allen inside the three-point line. Good, and it's Bosch picking up the assist. Allen's got 5 now.
Great pass by Bosch there.
And timeout, so timeout. New York calls timeout. They're first. Sorry.
And the offensively, they've been struggling. He just wants to get them back into a good flow and stop forcing shots.
Well, Greg, the misses started piling up. Things kind of snowballed on them in that regard. This is a good timeout to kind of calm his guys down and hit the reset button.
Now here is Holiday. He feeds it to Jennings. Here's Hernan Gomez. And that one is good with the extra effort on the glass.
He was the first one to react to that miss. Excellent anticipation on his part. A hustle play on the putback by him.
Parker kicks to Bosch. Allen outside, stolen by Holiday. Pass to Kuzminskis, takes the three. Nice D from Bosch.
Boy, but he was close, Kevin, to making the defense pay for lackadaisical coverage there.
Yeah, you may not be as lucky next time down if you're the defense. You cannot allow him to get those kinds of looks.
Oh, that's blocked. Vujicic, the pass to Holiday. Here's Hernan Gomez. And the rejection by Towns. Here's Sprewell. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
Excellent work there in transition.
Yeah, I think it's always better to go early in transition, to attack when it's there, because oftentimes you can beat the defense down the floor.
A different look for Honolulu. Perkins comes in for Chris Bosh, and it's Booker in for Allen. Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. Parker with the steal. The pass to Sprewell. He kicks it to Towns, puts it up from 12. Honolulu, no good that time either. New York trails by 11. Jennings dishes to Holiday. Here's Hernan Gomez, banked in off the glass.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Yeah, you can't say that with enough emphasis. I mean, the defenders are just not being aggressive enough down low. You got to play with some physicality in the paint.
And a fast break now for New York. Here's Holiday. It's rebounded by Perkins.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over.
Honolulu, no good that time either. Vujicic kicks to Jennings. Takes the three. And the rebound goes to Honolulu. Towns has got his third rebound tonight. Here's Sprewell. No good on the three. New York trails by 9. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
And they need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Jennings. Vujicic. Perkins pulls it in. 58 seconds left to play here in the third. He dishes it to Booker. To the paint. The 11-footer. And Parker gets it to go. The assist by Booker. Parker's got the lead up to 11 now for Honolulu.
Wow, risky shot there size-wise, but the incredible skill that he possesses allows that one to go.
Well, the quick high release negated any height disadvantage he had right there.
Here's Vujicic. A shot by Holiday. Nobody around. No good with the triple. Honolulu leading by 11. 6 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Dishes it to Parker. Perkins, the pass to Towns. And the dunk by Towns.
Ooh, that's as forceful a finish as you're ever going to see out of this guy.
Well, gee, it adds now to their lead in spectacular fashion.
And, you know, that lead's only going to grow if they're not prepared to defend a little more staunchly than that.
Jennings kicks to Holiday. Fires from deep. No good on that last second attempt there. And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. Honolulu leads by 13. And time for the short break, and stay right where you are. The fourth quarter is coming up next. Welcome back. Fourth quarter action starting up in what has been a one-sided show. New York, looking at who they've got. They've got Anthony, Kyle O'Quinn out there with Noah. Then it's Lee, and it's Rose in at the point. Pass to Erickson. Here's Jordan. Hits the front of the rim and out.
He's had an off game thus far, but his team has been able to pick up the slack and find a way to get it done here.
Now Rose. Back to Anthony, a baseline J. Yes, and it's Rose with the assist that time. 6 points for Carmelo Anthony. Honolulu leading by 11. Here is Conley. There's the dish to Jordan. Conley against Rose. Beyond the arc. Gets the three-pounder to fall.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today, ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass?
Well, when you look at the assist totals, heck, they've been clearly the better team.
New York calls timeout. And Honolulu making a change here. Allen's checked in. All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Hey, guys, I had a chance to listen in on Jeff Hornacek's huddle with his players. And he was emphatic. He said, "We are not going to win this game playing this way, fellas. You've got to step it up. You've got to get aggressive. And you've got to battle to get back in this thing." See if that pep talk got him going, guys.
Joakim Noah grabs the miss. Noah's got 6 rebounds in the game. Rose kicks to O'Quinn. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line.
That's his first personal foul.
And let's take a moment here to get your guys' take on scoring so far for Honolulu.
Guys, the passing we've seen from them has been tremendous. Very unselfish.
And another area where they've separated themselves, guys, is at the foul line. I mean, those extra points are starting to add up.
Pass to Erickson. The feed to Jackson. Conley sets a screen for Allen. Here's Erickson. Loses his man off the screen and lays it up and in. And Honolulu leads by 13. Here's New York. Outside Rose. Here's O'Quinn. Here's Noah. Nice work on the boards, paying off with the basket.
That's really told the story today, guys. I mean, throughout this game, they've been able to get the ball in tight and then finish.
More active and more physical down low. That's what's really been the difference thus far.
Allen for the three. That doesn't go either for Allen. Anthony, no one around. He gets it to fall. That makes it just a single-digit lead.
And no matter who it is, that kind of D isn't going to get it done.
To the paint. Got a piece of it. Down low. Stolen by Noah. Anthony with it. Guarded now by Jackson. Anthony's shot is off.
And good defense there to play up and get a hand in the face.
Well, he's got a tough mindset. He's confident as a defender. And when you combine those two things, it makes it real hard to score on him.
Here's Erickson. 6 to shoot. Ball's knocked loose. Lee with the steal. Stolen by Allen. And good that time.
Not fazed at all by having a bigger defender on him down low. And I really thought he would be.
You know, at first glance, you wouldn't think that he'd be comfortable in that particular situation. But, boy, I tell you what, he didn't look like he was out of his element at all right there.
And New York making a change here. Porzingis has checked in. Lee kicks to Rose. Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Porzingis can't hit. Honolulu leading by 10. And here's Conley outside. Honolulu, no good that time either. Porzingis kicks it to Noah. The dunk and the foul, a powerhouse move, and he's got a chance for one more at the line. It's going to be on DeAndre Jordan. Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by. Allen outside. Here's Sprewell. Down low. Just 4 to shoot. And there's the call on Box. That's his first foul. New York trails by 7.
It's going to take something special for them to come back now.
Well, I would say something special and some luck as well, or good fortune, however you want to phrase it.
Noah, New York, no good that time either. Allen up top, covered by Lee. 11 feet away, and that one off the back of the rim and in. And Honolulu leads by 9.
He could have forced a tough inside shot, but made a terrific kick out to find the open jumper instead.
A different look for Honolulu. Jerome Kersey's checked in for DeAndre Jordan. And it's Devin Booker in for Allen. Jennings passes to Hernan Gomez. The quick look, no good that time.
I tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
There's 25 seconds left in the fourth. Kersey kicks to Bosch. Honolulu needs to get off a shot. Here's Sprewell. Drops in the tray. And now a 12-point Honolulu lead.
Just look at how quickly the lead has grown here over the last few possessions.
Clear case here, partner, of saving their best for last. Quite a run.
So Honolulu wins it. A confident win and one where they clearly showed the greater effort.
Yeah, I mean, it was a solid performance, particularly here at home. And I think they built off that edge of being here and playing with just a little more confidence than their opponent.
And that about wraps it up. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for being with us. We'll see you later.